realize what you've done, Mr. Garth.
I don't know what we would have done if you hadn't hung out a welcome sign.
Let's talk a little business. Mr. Garth.
Make that Matt.
Matt? I am the Greenwood Trading Company of Illinois. And I'd like to buy your herd.
The whole shooting match?
Every last cow. What's your price?
I'm kind of new at this. Can you make me an offer?
All right. $20.
A head? Mr. Melville, you just bought yourself a hell of a lot of beef.
Get that conductor to blow his whistle again if he's here. But being as he ain't,
man's got a right to scream like that 3 times in his life. When he marries, when his kids are born, and when he finishes a job he was crazy to start.